What's happening, YouTube? Commander JSP here. Got a Saturday mail day. Got an eBay purchase here, and then I've got something from this guy right here, Loglof. Go check out his vids. I think you'll like them. Hit him with a subscription. He made these homemade jersey cards, and I was just joking. I said, make a Dez, man, and he did, and he sent it to me on top of that. So let's check this out. This is really cool. I guess he had a few shirts that he wasn't going to wear anymore. It says, hey, Commander JSP, thanks for watching my video on my homemade jersey cards. Here's something you'll like. Enjoy. Loglof. One of one. Got a one of one. Here the card is, guys. Try to get a little closer so you can see that. Hope you can see that. It's got a tag on it, a laundry tag. It says Dez Bryant Laundry Tag Legends. And then on the back, this is a replica laundry tag of Dez Bryant. This was never worn or used or owned by Dez Bryant. Enjoy your replica laundry tag card. One of one superstar cards. Awesome, dude. Mike, great job on that. I'm going to actually put that in my display case here in the home card shop because that really turned out cool. I like it. I'm going to put it in my desk stuff. And it is a one of one, guys. I got my first one of one right here. That wasn't a print and play. Or a Hawaiian trade show card. All right, let's open this one. It's from Kyle Yohe in Urbana, Ohio. Cool. It's a 2010 National Treasures, numbered 1 of 25 of Curtis Lofton. Let's read what it says about Curtis Lofton on here right quick. Fellow Falcon linebacker Sean Witherspoon splashed a catchy nickname on Lofton during 2010 training camp. Noticing that Lofton wears number 50, Witherspoon called him the police in reference to the 5-0. Further tying Lofton to the moniker, he said Atlanta opponents can't run from the police. So I guess Curtis Lofton's nickname is the police. I'd call him Popo myself, but police. Cool. Alright, guys, well, thanks for watching that. Go check out my buddy Loglof. Challenge him to make a card. Maybe he'll send it to you. I don't know. I don't know how many more shirts he has that he can pull the tags off of. Maybe he can send you a jersey card because he's definitely got a lot of jersey if he pulled these tags off of it. Alright, guys. Thanks for watching, and as always, stay thirsty, my friends. And yes, my wife's iPod is charging. That's what this is. Thanks, honey.